Okay, I am Mr. John Olusola Joshua,
police officer.
A police officer attached to Nigeria Police, Nigeria police station, Ajawo Estate Division. While on duty on the 31st day of December 2016, I was called on distress call that there was some hoodlum there attacking this in a distributor company in this in a warehouse that they needed the police assistant. I led my men there. The controller asked me to move with my men immediately, and we left to the place. Unknown to us that they lay ambush for us, and as soon as we get to that place there, they attack us there with acid, which got me on my eyes there, and the two eyes there is about to go damage there. The police and the company took me to the hospital, promising that they are going to take care of me, to treat me. They abandoned me in the hospital, and I'm about to lose my two eyes now. What they demanded for my operation is only 2.5 million naira for the operation. Up to date, they have not agreed to do the operation for me. I am about to lose my two eyes. I am appealing to all Nigeria there to come to my aid there. In the course of my duty, I never go to that place there to commit any atrocity there or to go and steal. Was to go and save life and property, and because of it, I fall into this problem. The police that sent me there abandoned me. The company abandoned me. I'm appealing to all Nigeria to come to my aid. My children in the school there, they have all dropped out. Five children there I have in the school, they are all dropped out.
And you have been retired.
So I have been retired there from the Nigeria Police Force now. I've been retired because of my problem there. I'm appealing that Nigeria should come to my aid there to encourage others who are still there now to take the work seriously. This is why some policemen are running away when they are called there for in the course of their duty. They run away because if anything happens, nobody will come to their aid. I fall into it. I'm appealing to Nigeria that they should come to my aid and assist me there so that I'm not completely go blind. Thank you, Nigerians.